Hello viewers, welcome to Elimu TV, a station where you watch and learn. I'm your tutor, Phyllaris Tirit. Today we're going to look at English Form 1, Lesson 18. Our topic will be on reading and the subtopic will be focused on silent reading skills. The silent reading skills. So, I expect you as a learner, by the end of the lesson, you'll be able to read carefully without lip reading, and pronounce the words correctly. So we're going to begin our topic by looking at ways of overcoming bad reading habits. One of the ways of bad reading habits include lip reading. So when we talk of lip reading, this is reading when one actually forms the words and attempts to pronounce them. That's why the lips move. When reading silently, you do not need to struggle to pronounce the words. It slows you down. All you need is to recognize the words and move on. When you lip read, place your finger on your lips. If you feel the movements, try to stop them. Keep your lips still. So when we talk of lip reading, this is when you form the words and attempt to pronounce them, and you find out that when you are reading, your lips tend to move. To avoid this habit, you need to recognize the words and read. And if you want to check if you are lip reading, try to place a finger on your lips to check. If you feel movements, stop and read without lip reading or forming the words in your mouth. Then another bad habit of reading is sub-vocalization. When we talk of sub-vocalization, this means forming the words in the throat rather than on the lips like lip reading. Forming the words in the throat. This also slows you down and tires you unnecessarily. So, if you experience the sub-vocalization, which means forming the words in the throat, you should know the words so that when you are reading, you pronounce the words without forming the words. When you form the words, it tires you and it slows down your reading. So as a learner, you should learn how to overcome the two bad reading habits. And when you are reading, try it with a friend, tell your partner to check whether you are lip reading or you are vocalizing. Sub-vocalizing. You can check the assignment. Read the following passage silently. Do not read or sub-vocalize. Ask a partner to check on how you read. And you say, do not read while your lips are moving or do not form the words in your throat. On lip reading and sub-vocalization, you can refer them to Excelling in English, Students Book 1. Printed by the Kenya Literature, published by the Kenya Literature Bureau. You can also contact us on the SMS as posted above, on YouTube at Elimu TV, Facebook Elimu TV, and on Twitter at Elimu TV _KE. Thank you for the lesson. Till next time.